Hey everybody, and welcome back to another C&D Nintendo video. Today we're doing a new video on these micro Mario figures, and we have this red base here to show off because they're quite small. You might have remembered Cash doing a few of these, and here they actually are again. As you can see here, we got Morton, which I got, which I really wanted. It's pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. One of the Koopa Kids, one of my favorite Koopa Kids, and Buzzy Beetle, and Cheep Cheep. Now, we've all seen these already, so I'm not gonna spend too much time on these. Just want to show these are the ones in here. Instead, we're going on with this box here. Now, these were on sale at the local GameStop because they want to get rid of them for some reason. So they were less than half price, and I found a couple that I didn't have, and I just went with it. So, let's go with it. That would have been embarrassing if they flew out all over the place. Now, this one here, we have Ice Mario, which is pretty cool, I guess. His M on the hat is a bit off. I don't know if you can see here. It's kind of like crooked. Kind of weird. A little bit off. Off center, I mean. And his hands are a bit blue as well, when they're supposed to be white. Now, the reason I actually got this one was because they had, because I didn't have it, but also because they had Boom Boom here, which I really like as a character. Unfortunately, he can't stand up, as you can see. He's falling down. Why is he falling down? Cash is laughing, and so is Tay. It's awesome. And but yeah, they decided to put the text on his arms, which kind of defeated the purpose and definitely requires some paint. But can you stand now, please? No. No. Okay. Oh, he finally defeated Mario. Then we have a Hammer Bro here. Sorry. Very, very small figures. Very small figures from World of Nintendo. That's pretty good. But he can stand. He can stand. Sorry. Ah, well, if I kind of put him on his butt, he can stand a little bit. Hey, he's standing. Look. Hey. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Oh, he fell down. Okay, like that. Here we go. That was those three. Sorry, enough goofing around. Then we have the next one, which is also pretty good. We have Toad, we have Lucky Two, and we have a Sumo Bro. I really like these special ones because you don't see them that often, like Sumo Bro and Hammer Bro and Pom Pom and, or not Pom Pom, Boom Boom Lee. Like, you don't see them. I really wanted to try and get one of some of these lands here, so you can actually make your own, like, you know, kind of like what you do for Christmas decoration or something like that, but with Mario decoration. But now, I actually seem to believe that Cash already has the Toad one, and he's very difficult to get out, almost broke his feet. Can he stand? His head is too fat. Awesome. Again, these World of Nintendo figures are not that good at standing. That's for damn sure. His mouth is quite open. I don't really know what he's eating or something, but yeah. Like the Ice Luigi from other World of Nintendo, they're not very good. There's a reason I don't like World of Nintendo stuff, because, well, they're not that cheap and the quality kind of sucks. Then we've got Lucky 2, which is pretty good. It's pretty good here. Very cool, very cool. On a cloud, of course, like looking out in here. It's pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. And this red base here is really killing me. But he can sit. He's not falling. Pretty good, pretty good. They should have definitely checked them all before before doing this. And now, for my favorite in this pack, Sumo Bowl as well. Why did they decide to put the text on his black back? Again, this is just, I don't care about safety and who made it and everything like that. Put that on the pack, don't put it on the figure. I definitely have to put some black paint on this one just to make him look normal, but very good. And he can actually stand. Now, we first saw these in Super Mario World. It was pretty good. And I really hope that Sinai will make a plush of these at some point so that I can get them. Now, I'm still looking for more of these, and I know Cash has quite a few as well. But they're kind of getting sold out here and there, so that's pretty good. It's pretty good. They're an old collection, but yeah. Standing. Now, Fathead Toad here, I don't really know what I'm gonna do with, but what if I put him up against... Yay, it worked! Now, if you guys can see here, that's them. Sorry for the long video. See you next time. Bye-bye. I forgot we actually had one more. So, it wasn't completely done. We had one here with a Bong, a Peach, and a Yoshi as well. It had hidden. I did believe that I had three packs, but I only picked out two. So, but here's the last one. So we are very sorry about this. Won't happen again too soon. So let's open this one and check these out. As you can see, they're still here, all of them, somewhere. Oh, lucky to. And I actually got Toad and Boom Boom to stand up. So pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. We were definitely just talking about that. The quality of these World of Nintendo is just very bad because things can't stand up and it's just horrible. I mean, a lot of these World of Nintendo stuff is just, it's fine, but could be better. Could be a lot better. So, plus the packaging here is just bad. Okay. Okay, almost breaking this bomb here. Okay. 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 Oh, here we go. Let's take the bomb then. The wind-up key here was stuck in the packaging. I didn't even notice it, so it almost broke off. That's why I had problems getting it out. But here we got a bomb. It's pretty good. Looks pretty well. Looks well made. Everything. Can it stand? Hey, it could. How nice. Very nice. And then we got Yoshi here. Good old Yoshi. He's kind of looking up for some reason. I don't really know. Kind of head a little bit weird here, but he's there. He's there at least. And also we found out that it's only one of each that has that stamp on them. And we do believe we can actually wipe it off with some water and stuff like that if we're a bit lucky. Yeah. But that's pretty good. Pretty decent. Pretty decent. And then finally we have Peach. And of course they decided to put the text on her. So here we have Peach. Princess Peach. Stuff here on the back as well. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Sorry for the quality, but we will take some pictures and put up. Toad still falling down because his head is too fat. So, unfortunately. But here's the new ones, and they all stand pretty well. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Peach is actually pretty nice. Pretty nice. They actually gotta cram a lot of detail into her face, but yeah. Anyways, sorry for the long video, and sorry that she got. We don't have any more packs now, right? Good. So, thank you for watching again, and don't forget to leave a like and a comment and subscribe to our channel for more CND Nintendo stuff. So we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.